Welcome back, and see you guys. We have Ivor right here, bro. So in the previous episode, we finally... Finally took down Pit. Now we have Ivro. It's 22. Then we can build this minigame. If you hold the investment button, and of course it's going to show me the point. No, I don't. One, two, eight. Perfect 10. No, it means Ivo is going to move forward. He was far by 20 spaces. So 20 spaces is actually pretty good according to him. But really, it wasn't as good as I had hoped. Round number 3. So, oh my god. This is quite weird though, you know. Just, you know. Unbelievable, I tell you. Oh, nice. Oh, challenge time. And we're open. Hey. Oh, come on, baby. Round 4. Oh no, not me, I'm from. Bam, how about this? Really? But come on. Oh my god. Whee! Round number 5. Oh, I've already done 0 in 30 though. So come on, it's been an even number. Perfect. Oh my god. Oh, how close I was. I'm the closest in quite some time, I tell you. Come on. Come on. Really? Already though. Ha 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 ha. I was only talking about Moonbase Escape. I was only making a reference about Moonbase Escape, though. Oh no, this could be good or it could be bad. Oh no. How high of a number is that? Oh my god, I'm just glad it wasn't even 35 in that place though. Phew! Ramped up. Well, I don't know. Is he? Phew! I'm just glad I've run way too far in that one, though. Oh, is this 35 or higher? It is! In any case, though, I cannot believe it's just one episode about Ivo being taken down. Wow! Subscribe.